Says my Lord, please be day by day, says the whole Spirit of God. Holy Ghost, his Lord, you lead us.
Hallelujah. Praise the Lord, praise the Lord. Thank you, Jesus. The Lord is good.
Thank you, Lord.
I feel the encouragement of this convention that we just come out of.
Oh, my, yes. Lord,
I think the Lord is going to add it up another 20 or 30 years of my life to keep it rejoicing.
Yes, yes.
I really thank the Lord for this beautiful convention. I received so much out of it. I thank for the brothers that came and support this convention. And I know the Lord, it was in it. Nobody can tell me something different. If you were in all the services, you know that the Lord has given a message from every one of those brothers. And I took them into my heart because those messages that were prepared for us to get ready for the coming of the Lord. And we can't just always think and, you know, blessing, blessing, blessings. We receive blessings from God. But God is preparing the church to get into a probably a test, to the last test. They go into the kingdom of God. Yes. And we have to be careful because we know that the devil is a roaring lion seeking who he can might devour. Yes. But we know who the devil is and we know how we can work with it. And I thank the Lord for the meeting because it gave another insight how to serve the Lord better and how to do better. Because I heard all the good things that is going to encourage me more to go on and serve in the Lord and let him have his way in my life. And I think every one of us would receive the same thing from this meeting. I know the devil has tried to trick us, but he never will. Because we got one more powerful than him. I want to call your attention in prayer because we got some people, our dear people in the hospital. I believe by this point now everybody knows that Brother Muller's in the hospital. And I want to thank you all because you let him stay quiet in the hospital, resting, because he needed that.
Praise.
He was over exhausted.
Yes.
There's nothing really bad in him, but you know he needs this rest.
Yes.
He has a little problem in there, but I know everything is going to be all right.
Yes.
The only thing he needs is rest. And I thank you for letting him have that. The rest today and yesterday and tomorrow, please, even if he comes home tomorrow, just leave him alone.
Yes.
Let him rest. We need him. And I know Brother Muller is very conscientious of every corner of this building around here, every person who is around here. But let's leave him alone for at least a week.
Amen.
Let's learn how to live our life without, not without Brother Muller, but without burdening him.